creation from water. Allah created every living creature from water. Some of them go on their bellies, some of them on two legs, and some on four. Allah creates whatever He wills. Allah has power over all things. Quran chapter 24, verse 45. And it is He who created human beings from water and then gave them relations by blood and marriage. Your Lord is all-powerful. Quran chapter 25, verse 54. When we look at the verses concerned with the creation of human beings and living things, we clearly see evidence of a miracle. One such miracle is of the creation of living things from water. It was only possible for people to come by that information clearly expressed in those verses hundreds of years afterwards with the invention of the microscope. All life forms need water in order to survive. Animals in dry regions therefore have been created with mechanisms to protect their metabolisms from water loss and to ensure maximum benefit from water use. If water loss takes place in the body for any reason, and if that loss is not made good, death will result in a few days. The famous 17th century scientist Jan Baptista van Helmont discovered in the 1640s that water in the soil was the most important element of plant development. Water is the main component of organic matter. 50 to 90% of the weight of living things consists of water. Furthermore, 80% of the cytoplasm, basic cell material, of a standard animal cell is described as water in biology textbooks. The analysis of cytoplasm and its appearance in textbooks took place hundreds of years after the revelation of the Quran. It is therefore impossible for this fact, now accepted by the scientific community, to have been known at the time the Quran was revealed. Yet attention was drawn to it in the Quran 1,400 years before its discovery.